Hi, my name is Denise Mahan, and I have a fundraiser on GoFundMe.com for Sylvia K. Mahan. She was diagnosed almost 2 years now that she has cancer. They're giving her shots in her hips, of her legs, and this year, just last month, they decided that they were going to take her off of it. Off of her shot for a month because she was losing way too much weight, and she looks like a 27-year-old lady instead of a 60-something-year-old lady. That's how much weight she's lost. But I'm glad that she's lost the weight, but it's actually killing her. She has a cancer and it's not curable. So I'm trying to raise the money for my mom. She's been very, very good to me and my family and my husband and my daughter, and we're just trying to raise some money for her. It's been a rough few years, and I have my daughter Angel, and she is the only grandchild my mom has, and she is like golden to her. I really, really do miss her so much. I hardly ever see my mom. She tries to hide the cancer from everybody and everything. So we're just trying to get donations. It's been 2 years that she started this. And it's not getting any better. She's not getting any better. But she's still here, which is a good thing. I am very lucky to have my mom, but I don't know how much longer I'm gonna have her.